While presiding over the distribution exercise of land titles yesterday, the Prime Minister Robina Nabanja appealed to the beneficiaries to desist from land fragmentation now that their interests on land are secured. Nabanja assured Kabale residents of government's commitment to serve Ugandans.
President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni yatusaba nti okusikiza abana ettaka.
The Minister of Lands, Housing and Urban Development, Judith Nabakoba, noted that the government will continue giving land titles, even in other parts of the country, to reduce land conflicts resulting from land ownership.
Right Honourable Prime Minister, Kigali region has embraced this government program of land registration in Kabale. The sub-counties of Kamganguzi, Rubaya, Ohara, and Chitumba have documented their customary land and received customary certificates of ownership. In Chisoro, over 12,000 certificates have been issued, and we shall soon be expanding to other districts in the region.
It will reduce on the land conflict, but also if land will stop being soil, but become an asset that you can use to secure other resources to develop your homeland, your homes.
The Netherlands Deputy Ambassador to Uganda, Jusuit van Zubeer, assured the government of continued support to reduce land-related conflicts in the country.
So we started this intervention in 2017 to acquire it together with UN Habitat and the Ministry of Lands. And now we're scaling up to assist the local government to issue 30,000 CCOs to the current project. And this project also encourages and supports the government in sustainable land use, climate smart land use, and sustainable wetland management.
This project is being implemented by the government of Uganda with support from the Netherlands. In a related development, the Prime Minister presided over a fundraising drive for a church in Rubaya sub-county, where she contributed 30 million shillings towards the construction. The Bishop of Chigezi Diocese, Right Reverend Gadi Akanjuna, thanked the people for the construction of their church.
Ukumeni manyaru wangani mkunda no mwana weso Kristo mkama witu. Mshagwa wangu usho uruzi guona. Tate itwe no mwana no mwiru kwera. Nchoko kubea mwene imwe.
Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.